everyone, Tom here, Barrow Resume, next to NIL2, here with Kinell. We just did Mastermind, our edition about the battle rap game show. What would be your specialist battle rap subject?
My specialist battle rap subject? Shit cunts have entered into a state into after King of the Rolls event.
That is specialist, but I'm sure we can accommodate. We're here in NIL2, we're near the end of the day, not all the battles have happened. What's been your highlight so far?
Highlight so far, oh my god, fucking, we have to talk about fucking Frankie and Bender.
Oh my god.
We have to. There's been other good things, but fucking hell, next level scenes there. However, I think if we're going to get into something interesting, we need to talk about the tryouts.
Oh, yep.
And fucking, I think tryout wise, the fucking Irish lads have come in and smashed it. Like,
shout out Terminal, shout out Podge.
Yeah, fucking Terminal absolutely destroyed it versus Deviant.
Did well.
Fucking like his second round, he spat one line and fucking had the crowd out of control before he had something to rhyme it with. That is genuinely true. And Podge came in with the absolute brutal, wasn't it? Brutal. Yeah, so yeah, the Rapids Fall lads have done well tonight.
And we're going to see you next versus Milky, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Up on Dub Scandal, like, in that weird fucking pub that one of their fucking sisters' pubs or something.
Right.
But yeah, I'm looking forward to Milky. Because, like, out of everyone that sprouted out to battle over the last year or so, Milky's the one that I thought, right, he's needed a telling.
Why? Why did you say that?
Because, like, he has done so fucking well in front of everyone he's been in front of. Unbeaten streak, and rightfully so in every single battle. But I think he's trying to be a cheeky northern bastard.
Maybe.
That's kind of what I do. So it's about time he faces someone who's fucking faced something at a different level of what he does. So, yeah, that's happening.
And Kinell, finally, you're not battling today, but, like, who's the ideal international opponent for you? Who'd you love to battle?
Well, I would say I'd like to battle Laugh and Stalk with his ridiculous rapist moustache.
Brett, do it. Do it. That'd be incredible. Yeah. That would be incredible. Shout out Laugh and Stalk. Shout out Weekly Battlefeed. This is Tom. This is Kinell. This is Mastermind.